This is BBC Two. In a moment, we'll be stepping into the future for our weekly look at the world of science and technology with the Look Around You team. But first, let's take a look at the lineup for this coming St. Frankenstein's Day.
Programmes for St. Frankenstein's Day on BBC Two begin at 4:35 with Watch the Dot. And watching the dot this week are Colin Buckles and Larry Matador. At 5:05, six-sided fun with the Hexagons. And eyebrows are raised when Moffatty goes on a date with a rectangle. At 5:10, it's television's funniest scientific mishaps. Followed at 5:40 by the colour bars. At 6:00, it's the backwards news. And at 6:30, we pay another enchanting visit to Tlentifini, Maarhaysu. A special St. Frankenstein's Day church service follows at 7:40, broadcast live from Dracula's Cathedral. At 10:10, it's the Honey Programme, hosted by David Bumblebee, whose guests this week include lead singer of the new pop group, The Police. Imagine That is at 11:00, and this week the businessmen are trying to imagine the two Ronnies having sex with each other. And with pages from Ceefax at 5:12, that rounds up viewing for St. Frankenstein's Day on BBC Two.